We've got so much time to kill, Lelita, but where do we begin with our fun?
Absolutely, Leona. I know just of an idea, and although we're not supposed to go too far, I have a certain disregard for the rules. Come on, Leona. Let's us go to Chester. Our train leaves at 11:22, so we need to get ourselves sorted.
Oh my goodness. That is absolutely amazing. Come on. We've got so much time, and so very little to do. Wait, strike that, reverse it.
We're off now. We'll see you lonely-hearted constipated losers on the other side of the fence in England.
So here we are, inside the railway station at Chester, and the adventures are set to get better from here. Say Adam, how would you like to spend a pair of hours here?
That is a brilliant idea, Daren. But the question is, where do we begin?
I'd say the best place to start is with a hug, so here's one for you.
Here we are, standing on the platforms of Chester Station, and... Daren and Adam, get a room, will ya?
Lolly to Pauline Lomax. Did you really just say that? You're supposed to be home at 3:30 as well, are you not?
What does it matter to you anyways, Daren? You're the one stood there hugging another bloke.
Yeah? And what is your problem, Leona? Daren and I are good friends going on an adventure, and you deem it appropriate to try and ruin it for us. How could you do that to us?
Quite easily, Adam. I followed you on the train up here, and now there'll be no more free time for you.
I'll be the judge of that, Lolita. Now then, once I've finished hugging Adam for a refreshed spell of 15 minutes, I will be calling your parents, because you're going to be late home now.
You do that, and I'll kick you so hard between the legs that you won't be able to recreate.
Come on, Daren. Let's get out of here. I can't be dealing with this nonsense from the like of two insolent little girls.
Now, with those two gone, let's us carry on with our adventure.
I don't believe this. We've said for the girls to be back by 3:30, and now it's nearly 7. What's gotten into their minds? I should have known that they weren't going to stick to their time.
That does it. We will be grounding them a week for every hour they're late by. Ooh, I've just received a text from Daren and Adam. The girls have bothered their hug.
We'll soon find out why they'd stalk Daren and Adam off to Chester. The girls knew that Daren and Adam were going to do a railway episode, and still they deem it appropriate to ruin the hug of two good friends. You just wait until I get my hands on those two.
Yes, we will, my honey custard mango. We will try to get down to the matter of their naughty behavior, once and for all. I'm not going to stand here and let them get away with this nonsensical mess.
Look at the sky outside. I'd think we'd better get back home. It's getting late, it's almost 8.
We've had such a blast today. But I think we need to get back if we want to get home on time.
I'll book us a hotel in that case. I think we can spend the day out here. We've practically done that, after tormenting...
Daren and Adam.
Oh my goodness. It's only brain ilk, Adam. This is the second time I've seen you.
That's right. The one and only. What a futile attempt to try and prevent me from saying my reply line. You know it's never going to work, so there's really no point in trying. Now then, we will be taking you back home, and you can face your parents, alone.
I reckon by the time you get back, it'll be about 11:30, so I reckon you are going to get grounded for 8 weeks.
Unless, we use Beyond Logic to teleport them back. Mind you, they've broken free from our spells before, so we'd better not risk it. However, I will use some Beyond Logic to silence them. I don't want to put up with two whiny children on our journey back home.
That won't be necessary, Adam. Lolita and I have different seats to you. We'll cause trouble in another part of the train.
What? And cause further delays for us in the process. Not going to happen.
You, Adam. I've just received a text from Brian. He says, tell the owner and Lolita that they're grounded for 8 weeks. I've checked train times, and they are not going to get back until 11:30.
Surely you can't punish me and Leona for being innocent tickle angels. We will not stand for that nonsense, Daren.
Yes we can, Lolita Pauline Lomax. Your dad has given us the permission to do so. Now then, we will extend your 8-week grounding by another 2 weeks.
Well, we're going to reject that grounding, because you can't ground us. You're not our parents.
And, nor in that respect do we want to be. Come with us, and we're going to take you back home, now.